closer to you. You connect to the net, right? Well, I wouldn't if I were in your shoes. Corporations say the new net is safe and secure. That they've learned from past mistakes. From open their ivory towers, everything must look all nice and pretty. But they're wrong. The net is just a rusty car with a fresh coat of paint. A heap of dog shit spritzed with perfume. The demons we released into the net have not gone anywhere. Deadly viruses, artificial intelligences that exist only to destroy. Netrunners consumed in the net's tangled webs, their minds lost to the void. Have you heard of the prison of souls, about Old Cunningham and the Soul Killer? No? Well then, buckle up, because I've got...
Huh. Netwatch never sleeps.
Thank you. Anyway, you've reached Nance. I can't come to the hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
I hope.
Heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
Mm-hmm. And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this and that. I got a few errands to run. A couple of friends that need paying a visit. The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes? Or are they wrong about you?
Alright, I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Later, V.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, you're V, yes?
Oh, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
There's, something on your face.
The grenade.
Can I ask why? You have a juggling accident or something?
Not cool. You ask personal questions and yet you haven't even introduced yourself. You are V, correct?
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Doesn't it bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I want to pick my nose. Nice out here. A lot of stuff has changed.
Where are you from?
Brazil. You know, down in South.
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos. Tiger claws. Heard of them?
Who hasn't?
Got any friends in there?
No, why?
Just asking. Can't help being curious. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass too?
Want a taste of this, assholes? Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
Now, are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Ooh. One happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know. I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got any powder for my nose?
And? Does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here, like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
Thank you. Got it?
Nah.
Hear me all right?
What? Get it.
Those streets.
Hello? shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
Come by the door. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight them. Every chip must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks.
Won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely, and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Was divided has become one. It's time to go home.
Everything all right, Del?
I have never been better.
Home, you said.
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation difficult.
Well, damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more, learn more, I leave with you my first true child. My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming, not unlike he just did.
Do you hear me? Get in.
I was freed, we see each other.
Delamine?
Junior, as it were.
You're more direct than your dear old dad.
Well, it seems appropriate, I suppose.
So, the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't help you with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.
out of here.
¿Qué chingados metes las pinches narices donde no te llaman?
Baker, what's shaking, brother? Why the long faceplate?
Oh, you know, women.
Hey, Carrubo! Know this one? Haha!
¡Lado! ¡Lado!
¿Por qué chingados metes las pinches narices donde...
Nico, what's shaking, brother? Why the long faceplate?
Oh, you know. Women.
¿Te escondes tu monstruo, Nico?
Thanks to you, I'll be the one taking Karubo on his journey from our earthly plane, closing the gig. Praise be to thee, V.
I need cover!
Fun fact. Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick.
Thank you.
client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe, carry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Almost burst. What, some kind of a party?
He wishes. That's Slayton's unit. Guy's obsessed with just one shitty band. Like, plays it non-stop, full blast. I mean, even when he isn't here. You know what's the worst, though? When he comes down and starts babbling on about them. Silverhand this, Uridine that, for hours on end, literally. I'm telling you, this guy's got a problem. He knows the lyrics to every song, every release date of every album, every concert. Unbelievable. I can't wait for the day he drops dead.
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Fighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Carrie, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie? Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
That was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vommed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that. Huh. Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date and the guitar we came for.
Look here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
You think our buddy Slayton would be that gonk?
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure of it.
NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Skyline South. Group of the Valentinos led by Zoe Alonzo at large. Her record includes armed robbery, extortion, kidnapping, and first-degree murder. Night City authorities offering a reward for neutralizing Alonzo's criminal network.
Someone wants trouble.
on, Yuvi. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Thank you. Alina lot bogro sala. Yap tan nu.
Against Razor Hughes. Heard of him, haven't you?
Nope. You got a shaving cream sponsor?
Very fucking funny. He's a three-time heavyweight champion. Never thought I'd see him here. Because, you know, he's a star athlete with elite corpo sponsor. But then his agent tells us it's a good PR move for him. Razor returning to his roots and all that. Prove he's still a kid from the streets.
Do I even have a shot?
A good question. You could be very good. But this guy, he's a machine. Carbon fiber, titanium bone, hydraulic joints. All optimized by Night City's best bioengineers. I don't know. Maybe Victor will have some tips, tricks.
With Vic's here?
What? You think he'd miss an occasion like this? But listen, I'll be honest. Don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better, you know? If Razor's winning anyway, maybe you're looking to earn a little something on it.
Hit me with it.
No, not here. Too many ears around. Let's step aside.
Yo, Rhino, I see you're keeping busy.
Next time, I'm wiping the floor with you. You'll see.
Well, if it isn't my favorite twins in Night City. Sup, fellas?
I'm not twins!
It's just me!
Anyway, I'm fine. Thank you.
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear?
Assign autographs after the fight.
Me? I'd prefer to get drunk after a win.
Wait, hold up. You're V? If you're going anywhere after the fight, it's the ER to collect whatever's left of you.
What's a heavyweight champ doing in the Bush Leagues? Money problems at home?
On the contrary. I got so much I don't know what to do with it. That's my problem. You see, I started in the mud and shit. Now I climb too high and my fans can feel it. I gotta show them I'm still a scrappy street kid at heart. And you? You're just the wrong place, wrong time.
A scrappy street kid? What, who sits his ass on leather in the VIP area? Not the most convincing underdog story I've heard.
I ain't your typical ring fodder.
Man, don't make me laugh. One knock to the jaw and you'll curl up in a tiny ball. My record in the ring's a healthy 47 W's. zero losses, with 20 by knockout. And you look like a 21st if ever I seen one.
Cut the drama. What's this about?
Well, V, I'll get right to it. I know sports ought to be fair, but life sure ain't. I'm not wrong, am I? Razor's manager wants a star to shine. He wants the whole city to hear about the hurt he put on this ring. My point. Pull some punches. Forget to put that guard up sometimes. And get comfortable on the ground.
How much?
A lot. More than you'd earn by winning.
Everyone's got a price. You can't afford mine.
Is your ass getting beat, V? Bad move. But it's your call. Come on, let's get back before people start to talk.
Sorry, but could we talk, please? Just a minute, promise.
Sure, what about?
Not what, but who. Razor. My dad fought him once. A long time ago, when Razor just got started. My dad fell in the third round. The ref stopped the fight. But Razor didn't stop. 3 more minutes, he beat my dad. He survived, but...
I can imagine. Where's this story going?
Nowhere. It's finished. Like my old life. Like my life now. Just... I want Razor punished for what he did. I need him to know how he made my dad feel.
That's why I'm here, little girl.
Thanks. I'll cross my fingers for you.
I'm ready.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, night citizens, it's time for our heavyweight bout. Facing each other tonight, we have Razor Hughes and Free. Let's hear it. On to your corner.
I'm
How are your spirits before the fight?
Good. My knuckles are itchy.
You won't get far in this sport without confidence. But you know, positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
The guy's a tank. Seriously, nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. You could knock him on the head with a meat mallet. He wouldn't even flinch.
Appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. Had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there, it's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. I'll keep it in mind.
You two ready? At the gong!
Let's get it!
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
His gut! Hit him in the gut!
Good! Keep up pressure till he breaks! You got him staggered. Just gotta land a few more.
Call it now! This fight's over! Victory and the prize belong to V, your champion!
You think this is how it ends? That I just let you out my grip?
You'd be wise to. Don't think you could take another beating.
This ain't all between us. Meet again. Tomorrow, next year, this definitely ain't the last.
Yeah, see you around then. I suggest you train in the meantime.
Slick work, V.
Well, I had a good coach in my corner.
Ah! Now that is boxing! Congrats! Well done. Really? Congrats.
A loss! That's what I'm telling you! Out. All of them? You fucking shitting me! No, I don't know what the fuck now! Ain't you the goddamn manager? It's your job!
Yeah. It went perfect, and Razor lost. How much? Tons? A few thousand at least? What can I say? I'm a good actor.
Quite the sharp little con artist.
Wait, no, I can explain everything.
No need. Earn what you can, how you can. Looking to get chipped.
Greetings.
Thank you.
Why even try?
Money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here. What a mess. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there.
Oh, shit.
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle.
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Huh. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
I wonder more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
It's got a reader, too. Must be an access shard around.
I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Thank you.
Hey.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kendachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the 6th Street gang.
Kendachi and the gang are in cahoots. Who cares?
Who cares? Jesus, what has this world come to? Listen, on one side, you've got the Patriots, real salt of the earth, ex-military, Second Amendment nuts. And on the other, Kendachi. Clean, pure as snow, megacorp, ideology and race-wise. Shady dealing between the two? That's a story.
Wait, you doing a piece about this?
Oh, it is gonna be huge, I am telling you. And guess who stands to gain the most?
I don't know. Who?
Public opinion, if the story gets out. If it devolves into blackmail, News 54, and if it devolves further, then just little old me.
I get it. You want a scandal.
I want the truth. Period. Especially if it's inconvenient.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Why don't you fuck off, okay? Yeah. Fuck you.
Thank you.
Area clear.
Thank you.
busy, I got a gig for
you. That's a weak location.
Real classy. All you gotta do is break into a corpo zone and plan a bug. Info's attached.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Me!
be a good day.
Primark. Ed's gonna shit so hard on those Kendachi fucks. They won't know what hit him. Anyways, respect for running the tip-top op, closing the contract, and releasing your eddies.